Jumping H1 eastbound to Manoa now, where the University of Hawaii football team continued spring training camp this morning. Now, as a sophomore two seasons ago, Memphis native Vasquez Haynes created a big buzz for the Bows, hauling in 29 catches for 354 yards and 3 touchdowns. However, he missed all of 2014 recovering from shoulder surgery. Number 81, though, says he is healthy now and at the perfect time, hoping to take advantage of Don Bailey's pass-happy offense.
I guess the main thing off season was getting prepared to run around a lot this season. You know, we're used to having a fast offense, but we're taking it up another notch with this new offensive coordinator. So we love it. All the receivers, we love it. We're excited. We cannot wait. We're all anxious to get on the field. So yeah, so we can catch the balls. We're competing with each other at practice on who can catch the most balls and not dropping balls and stuff like that. So it's fun. It's a lot of excitement. Just a fun environment. Feel like I'm a little kid back in the high school days, just running around with my group of friends. So it's just a great feeling right now.
Haynes and his Bows will get the day off tomorrow, back at it on Saturday morning, Spring Fling Warrior Bowl, now just 15 days away.